The cockatoo from Timbuktu. Can the cockatoo live in a room not so far away from you? His wings were white, his body to the yellow crest bird from Timbuktu. He loved to sing and sang all day about the games he used to play when he was home having fun in Timbuktu with Dad and Mom. The kids would flock to hear him sing, but he was sad, the little thing. He wanted out and had a plan. I'll sneak right out as soon as I can. So the zookeeper opened the arriving door, so Ken flew out before he saw. Between his legs we felt a sob. Free at last, homeward bound. Onward and upward flew the cockatoo, trying to get home to Timbuktu. Land ahead, he snuck on down. Timbuktu is this a town, the town? Penguins and seals with splashing tail. What's that? A scary killer whale. This place is cold and full of snow. It's actually time to go. Onward and upwards flew the cockatoo, trying to get home to Timbuktu. Then ahead, he snuck on down. Timbuktu is this the town? Kangaroos hopping about, snapping crocodiles. Better watch out. Cuddy koalas hanging on in the tree. It's Africa. Time to leave. Up, onward and upward from the cockatoo, trying to get home to Timbuktu. Land ahead, he's knocked on down. Timbuktu is this the town? A monkey swing in the tree. A big gray elephant that he can see. A sneaky snake lying on the ground. A large striped tiger looking all around. Parrot squeaking in the sky. This is India. Time to fly. Land ahead. He's not onwards and upwards flew the cockatoo, trying to get home to Timbuktu. Land ahead. He's not on there. Timbuktu is this the town? A baby panda playing peek-a-boo. Why, while mommy panda's marching yummy bamboos. A great wall, what an amazing view. This is China, time to say to all. Onwards and upwards, flow the cockatoo. Try to get home to Timbuktu. Land ahead, he snuck on down. Timbuktu is this the town? A big red double-decker bus. The cockatoo missed it only just. A thousand penguin in traffic seven. And there was Big Ben right over there. Black taxi going beep beep and toot toot. This is London, time to shut. Onwards and upwards flew the cockatoo, trying to get home to Timbuktu. Land ahead, he snuck and on down. Timbuktu is this the town? Time scroll with its night lights. World War and the Egypt
Empire.
Empire State shining bright, the State of Liberty, buildings up to the sky. It's New York, time to say goodbye. Onwards and upwards flew the Timbuktu cockatoo, trying to get home to Timbuktu. Land ahead, he knocked on down. Timbuktu is this the town? Cobb, beach, and the Cavalry. Everyone dancing.
Carnival.
So remarkable. Lots to eat. What a lovely smell. This is Rome. Time to say farewell. Onwards and upwards flew the cockatoo, trying to get home to Timbuktu. Land ahead, he's knocked on down. Timbuktu, is this the town? Pyramids and snoring sun. A great snippet, all so such fun. Hissing snake that want a snack. Better be careful and watch your back. Lots to see, a lovely day. This is Egypt. Time to slip away. Onwards and upwards flew the cockatoo, trying to get home to Timbuktu. Ken was lost. What to do? Something tangled. At last, he knew. He remembered a story when he was young that he was taught by his mom. If he looked up high of the brightest star shining on Africa far from afar, he would find Timbuktu. He knew the way home, the cockatoo. Onwards and upwards flew the cockatoo, time going home to Timbuktu. As he was taught, he followed the star until he was flying over Africa. Down below he could see his mom and dad in the tree, singing a song about their son and how they wish he would return. Their prayers were answered and down he flew, thousands of millions from the roof. Home at last in Timbuktu, three very happy cockatoos.